Guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be seeing who wins the WWE title, the Unitedstates champion. So we're gonna have to take a look. So I'll bring you guys over here. And we have to see who wins the WWE title. So, let's do John Cena versus Roman Reigns. So, let's take all these guys out. Okay, so it looks like the bell just rang. So we got John Cena and Roman Reigns right here and John Cena right here. So let's go. Oh yeah, John Cena already goes to the top rope. He goes for the elbow drop. He takes it. He already tries to go for a pin. He says, one, two, and it kicks out at two. So, yeah. And then John Cena runs over here. He comes through the ropes, jumps on Roman Reigns, and then he throws Roman Reigns out, and then Roman Reigns is just laying on the floor right here. Then John Cena comes running through the things, ropes, tries to go on Roman Reigns, but then moves, and then he goes. Said, oh yeah, and then, and he goes for the pin, he goes, wait, he can't get the leg up, so he stops, then he tries again, he goes for the pin, he says, one, two, three, ding, 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 and we have your winner. WWE United States Champion. Dun 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 dun. He dropped it. So now, guys, he wears the belt. Oh, it's upside down. And he has the belt on Roman Reigns right here. And then the Fiend mask right here. Yeah. So yeah. And then, well, wait, where did I put Roman Reigns? Well, Roman Reigns is not looking. John Cena slips out behind, grabs the ladder, puts the ladder right there quietly, then he slides in, and then hits him with the ladder, and grabs the ladder. And then John Cena just does a backflip. John Cena up on the ropes. Oh yeah. Guys, play that in slow motion on the thing. Oh, there will be like a thing. So then John Cena, he gets up, then John Cena tries to go there. Roman Reigns trips him. Let's go right into the ropes and he goes. And then, Roman Reigns still takes the win. But that is gonna be the end of the video. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. And I'll see you next time. Bye.